there to the land up there.
I'm here in line at Hollywood Studios, and we are about to rope drop Smuggler's Run, hopefully. Yesterday ended a little abruptly. Sophia was just not feeling it, so today hopefully will be a better day. Mallory's gonna catch up with us. We have a lightning lane for Rise and Tower of Terror. And then hopefully we'll get on Rock and Roller Coaster. Here we are on Hollywood Boulevard, making our way to Galaxy's Edge, or Black Spire. Hopefully we can get on Smuggler's Run. So far there's no wait times up. Nothing's really open yet either. All right, we're about to walk through Toy Story Land, and then we'll be right into Galaxy's Edge. Check it out.
Jesse,
there's nobody here.
You know, I'm glad to help, but really, I think I'm more of an indoor toy.
So walking into Black Spire Outpost, this is my father's first time and his first experience. All right, walking up to the Millennium Falcon.
Wow. That guy ain't even kidding.
Fucking incredible.
While there's no one here, a picture of me and
him. Oh, yeah.
You cannot touch it.
All right.
How many we got? One, two.
We have a 10-minute wait to get on Smuggler's Run. I think we'll be a whole crew because I think it's a crew of six.
I'm pretty sure it is.
So that'll be really cool. We're on the backside of the Millennium. Yeah, that's a rock and roll coaster. There's a giant engine right in front of us. It may fire up on us.
Okay, everybody, listen up. Who took my hydro spanner?
Hey, please identify yourself using the comm. Who is speaking?
Malta, you know perfectly well this is Gar. Ow.
Sure you didn't seal up in one of the crates you're shipping out? It sounds like something you do.
Hondo's gonna kill me if I don't finish this job. This shipment has to go out today.
Oh, that's the Mando ship, isn't it? No, who's that?
It's just a random ship. Okay.
Take it out.
Welcome aboard, my friends.
Here we go. Don't crash. Get us out. Up, up. Hold on. Light speed, Dad. Hit the. Pull it. Pull it. Here we go.
Those are the guns. I'm protecting the train. Take them out. They're not on to us. Take them easy now, sir.
As soon as we get off.
That was crazy. I gotta get on that one, Uncle Ant.
Yeah, it's still one of my favorite rides.
That is pretty nuts.
One of the best rides yet.
So I'm inside one of the First Order gift shops. They have a lot of cool gear in here. They have binoculars, stormtrooper suits for kids. Clothes, First Order game, they have trooper helmets, costumes, authentic stormtrooper suit. They have binders. Check out the droids.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You see him? He's talking. What does he say?
You got anything you want to say?
He's so silly.
No? All right.
Wait, it's like everything. You'll feel the
good. How about this guy? I think he's down. He's definitely down for the count. What are you doing?
Doing all right. Are you taking a scan of me?
Yes, I am. Making sure you're not part of the first order.
Oh.
I heard he might do that. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, here's a Rontos wrap. Oh, it's actually good.
It's really good.
Wow.
I told you it was going to be good.
Kind of like a hot dog with egg.
I did that. Oh my god.
What's the last name? It's not 11:05.
Say hi. Where are we?
Dying. All of us.
Say hi.
Hi. So I don't know how well you guys can hear me, but I'm trying the banter bits. It's just an array of vegetable chips. I don't know what the dip is, but it's spicy and really good. Almost like a salsa.
Isn't it good?
How are you doing, everybody? Okay?
Oh, very good.
Like pickled eggplant.
It wasn't this one. It wasn't this color. Yeah.
This way, Fia,
this way. There's an X-Wing that was in the Mandalorian. It was used on set. Rise of the Resistance.
Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pokhara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order.
Simulator.
Stay together.
Yes,
30 seconds. Black Leader, are you and your team ready?
Affirmative. Engines are hot. Red 2, Blue 5, report.
Red 2, check.
Blue 5, standing by.
Engage repulsors and hold on, recruits.
More ships, launch.
As you heard from Gray, I've been tasked with getting you to the car.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed. On my mark. Aboard the end. Bella, Fina.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. DVD, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields.
We had company. First order TIE fighters. We route. We route.
So we just got off of Rise of the Resistance. That ride was honestly incredible, more than what I expected. I didn't film the ride, I filmed most of the queue. I wanted to just enjoy my experience. But to be honest, I did get a little teary-eyed. I am a huge Star Wars fan and I love every part of it. Well, we're just chilling right now and then we're gonna go on our next ride. Go over here.
I'll sit on the ground with you.
That's a Jack cookie, huh?
It's Woody and Jesse. Everybody's favorite toy. So fun. Wow. One giant ball. Wave! Can you wave? That's the biggest ball you're ever gonna see.
You get some!
You call
her. Literally,
do you guys want to take a family picture in front of us?
No, that's okay. Thank you.
This one. About to get on Alien Swirling Saucer. Did you make
Yay!
The height?
Good job.
I think so. Alright. Here's a bit of the queue for Alien Flying Saucers. Swirling Saucers. Because we're going to swirly whirly. This is a good fun ride to get jostled around in. This is Sophia's first ride in Hollywood Studios. Here we go, Alien Swirling Saucer. There's Sophia over there.
Arigatos, when you say divisive main seat at all times, there is no last sitting. Hold on till you lose items. Thank you.
Here we go. Boy. God. Ah! Whoa!
You have fun?
Tell Daddy, what was that?
Oh my goodness.
Hey, first ride, we're popping.
Come on, let's go this way.
From the trilogy.
Really?
Yeah, it's
fun. Well, that's full. Here's the queue inside Toy Story Mania.
There's Wheezy.
Little Wayne?
This
is the coldest one I've been in.
Right? Nice, huh?
Building, yeah. Feel like I'm a toy. If we take a look around, looks like we're in Andy's room. You just really are one of the toys.
Hey, welcome to Mark Arachis game.
Jeff, hold it right.
Look those times.
Quiet. Woo-wee.
Nice. I think they've got the hang of it. Way to play, everyone.
Whoa. That was fun. It's One-Eyed Bart. He's escaped from jail. Hi, I'm Woody. Howdy, 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 howdy. Sophia. Sophia, how many Woodies do you have? One, two, three.
How many Woodies do you have?
One, two, three.
Good
job.
No, they're kissing. Mwah.
Set. Sing along with Jessie, the yodeling cowgirl. is that a cupcake? And then you got stickers from the cast members. That was nice. And here it is, the Wookiee cookie. In comparison to my hand, it's pretty much the size of my palm. There's a platinum frozen margarita. So the Wookiee cookie, do I love it? Do I hate it? I like it. I don't love it. I don't hate it. The cream was good. The cookie was a little dry. Not what I expected, but not terrible. Really good oatmeal cookie. Sophia got a cupcake. I thought that was a really good cupcake. And they gave her also a bunch of stickers that are on me.
Huh?
I'm sitting here drinking my frozen margarita. In the Backlot Cafe, right next to Star Tours and Indiana Jones Adventures. We just got off of Toy Story Mania and we're about to head to Mickey Mouse's Runaway Railway. Will it shoot me? Will it not shoot me?
Since the Great Movie Ride 2019, Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, let's see if it lives up to the hype of the Great Movie Ride. We have a Genie Plus.
Nothing can stop us now. I'll tell you how. We're gonna make it happen. Let's take a ride. It's been a day in the countryside.
Good times are here to stay. We'll get away.
Nothing can stop us now. I don't know how.
train? Excuse me, you there. Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here okey movie?
Heading on to Rocking Roller Coaster. How's your day going today?
It's going very nice. It was nice to actually get up slow with the baby this morning. While she slept, I like got myself ready nice and like relaxed. I watched YouTube and did it.
Yes, YouTube. Just like us. That's what we'll be. YouTube. Well, I'll give you a quick glimpse of this ride, but I don't think I can bring this on the
ride.
No,
you can't.
So, stick with us.
Hey!
What are you guys still doing here? You were supposed to be at a show.
Where yeah.
now?
I'd like to introduce our lovely manager.
Yeah, she's usually not like this.
Yeah, she's usually worse.
I heard that.
And that's gonna do it from Hollywood Studios. Apparently it's been a long day for Mal. And Sophia, and Amber, and Josh. But we'll see you tomorrow for more.